Well, hey, it's me. It's day 72 of socially isolating. Though I don't quite feel as isolated. I don't know if you feel isolated. I don't know. It's weird. But it's been a weird week full of news that I haven't particularly enjoyed reading about or knowing it's not been great, but it reminded me of a book that I've enjoyed about a very interesting time in another country's history, and that is the Siege of Paris in 1870 and 1871 that came at the end of the Franco-Prussian War that was between Prussia and France in the Second Empire with Napoleon III. And it ended with the Prussian siege of Paris, and Napoleon III ran away, and the Prussians struggled to take Paris for about 8 months. And at first it was just a weird situation that people adapted to, and then eventually they had food shortages and weird political strife in the city, and people didn't know what was going to happen, and life got very, very weird. And there's a poem that was published in the Michigan Quarterly Review by a poet named, I forgot to write her name down. Oh, that's terrible. But there's a poem about it that I like that you can read. It was published in the Michigan Quarterly Review in 1997 called Madame L. Describes the Siege of Paris. And it starts off, "You say that you could never eat a snake. Had you been here, Mademoiselle, in 71, this zoo would seem the freshest of buffets. We too would have denied it of ourselves. But war is turpentine that strips the gloss." And you can go online and read the whole poem, but another good place to read about the Siege of Paris is in the Goncourt Journals by Edmond Goncourt. He and his brother were rich dilettantes who liked literature, but they weren't particularly successful in and of themselves. There's no fiction that they wrote that you would enjoy reading, but they kept a journal about all the stuff they did for years and years. And Julian died in 1870, and his brother was going to give up writing these journals. But then the Siege of Paris happened, and he felt like he had to document it. And so this particular book I have is just the entries from the Siege of Paris. But it's very interesting. It's very interesting because it's a real thing that happened to people. And I like it when you can look at history and understand that it's a real thing that happened to people. And right now, I think that story is right up our alley. So read more about the Siege of Paris. That's my recommendation today in day 72 of socially isolating with Shotzi, your lovable cat puppet from the TV.